Well, today the Navy's newest destroyer ship, named after a Concord man, will arrive in Boston. The future USS Thomas Hudner will be off Castle Island at 9 a.m. before docking at the cruise port in South Boston. Visitors are welcome to tour the ship for free tomorrow, Wednesday, and Thursday. A commissioning ceremony will be held on Saturday at 10 o'clock in the morning. Hudner, a Medal of Honor recipient, died last November at his home in Concord at the age of 93.